took some photos of them before I destroyed them. It's a contract for $1.5 million to get rid of the smell. And a letter from my father and Uncle Rogers refusing to pay. Did it 2 days before what happened. That's the day that the smell came back.
You're saying this is all the same guy. He promises to get rid of the smell. Maybe he even does. And then our parents cancel the contract. They get in a huge argument over it. This guy, this Pfeiffer guy, he gets back in the bus and then he drives us.
It's not possible. You can't just drive a bus in between two universes on purpose.
It's the same guy. Pfeiffer. And we have to find him.
How?
It's not physically possible.
Stop saying that. It happened.
People break contracts all the time. You take it to court. I'm telling you, we're getting it wrong.
I don't know, Will. Maybe we're being punished for what our parents did. And maybe it's not all they did.
But they got punished too. They lost us. Or maybe only they got punished. And we were saved. We're here. There's no there anymore.
Stephanie.
No, I think it's time.